So this is a little different. Take 5 minutes to read first. Robert's going to tell us a little bit about that song. Take 5, written by Paul Desmond and made popular by the Dave Brubeck Quartet. He's known for his distinctive 2-chord piano band, catchy blues scale saxophone melody, inventive jolting drum solo, and unusual pentatonic time for 5-4, from which it drags fame. 2 years after it was released, it was an online hit, becoming the best-selling jazz single ever. Thank you.
Thank you.
what are your things?